floor the size of Texas. He got a band 7 nights a week. And if you don't show up before the sun goes down, you ain't gonna find a seat. They got some grown-up Texas ladies that'll make their papas proud. They like their music country, and they like their country loud. But every Saturday night, boy, they turn down the lights, and the band starts picking hot. They start dancing on the tables, dancing on the ceiling, dancing in the parking lot. You start feeling it flow from your head to your toe, and you sure are glad you're gone. Down to Little Joe and Big Bill's dance hall in Sugar Hill, barbecue and Portillon. When it comes to Southern cooking, they know what it's all about. They got some barbecued ribs and red beans and rice, make your tongue slap your eyeballs out. And you don't wanna cause no trouble, but unless you're willing to die. 'Cause Big Bill will stomp a mud hole in ya, and Little Joe walk it dry. There's a cowboy's dream in tight blue jeans, swinging through the swinging doors. And there's a long tall cutie scootin' booty out there on the floor. Well, I guess it's time to get in line, 'cause the house is starting to hum. Down to Little Joe and Big Bill's dance hall in Sugar Hill, barbecue and Portillon. Just about time to close. Billy man takes a bow in his hand, starts rocking San Antonio Road. When you walk in and there ain't no doubt that you sure had a whole lot of fun. Down to Little Joe and Big Bill's dance hall in Sugar Hill, barbecue and Portillon. Down to Little Joe and Big Bill's dance hall in Sugar Hill, barbecue and Portillon.
Pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing. Your pappy's corn squeezing.
White lightning.
Well, the G-men, G-men, reveners too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on booking.
White lightning.
Well, I asked my old pappy why he called it brew. White lightning instead of Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew. As my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue, lightning started flashing, thunder started crashing.
White lightning.
Well, the G-men, G-men, the reveners do, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
White lightning.
He took one slug and drank it all down.
I heard him moaning as he hit the ground.
Mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's going squeezing.
What lightning.
Well, the G-men, G-men. kept on cooking.
Ooh, I like it.